Do you want to surprise your customers with extraordinary bangle designs? You came to the right place.
Here I introduce you our new generation bangle production machine, Bangle Master B12. And in this video, I will introduce you a extraordinary bangle, octagonal bangle. I'm Cemal Bulunmaz, your jewelry professional, and you are here on Bulunmaz YouTube channel. What we do in this channel, that's a channel from Bulunmaz company who supplied you jewelry technologies for many years, diamond tools, diamond cutting machines, faceting machines, and now CNC machine as you see here. And in this channel, we are introducing the latest jewelry production technologies. In this video series, we are shooting different videos about Bangle Master B12, our new generation bangle CNC machine. You can always go back to our YouTube channel and search Bangle Master B12 to see different videos of this video series. If you already manufacture bangles, I'm sure you are 90% manufacturing round or sometimes oval bangles. That's the standard of industry for many, many years. But our clients keep asking me, do you have something new for us? Do you develop some new technology? That's why we developed Bangle Master B12. And now I will shoot a video. I will make a bangle with octagonal shape. Let me give you a little bit brief information about Bangle Master B12. In this video series, I'm explaining one different option each video about our machine. Now I want to tell you about our spindle motor. If you know about CNC machines, you know that spindle motor is it's kind of heart of the machine. It's one of the most important parts of the machine. Here you can see our spindle motor, and below you can see our 10 tools tool changer. We use a 2.8 kilowatt, almost 3 kilowatt, heavy duty. What means 3 kilowatt? In the industry, the similar companies producing similar machines are using 0.8 to 1.2 kilowatt. These are light spindles. When you are engraving the goods, that's usually not enough. Your shine goes down. That's why we prefer a 2.8 kilowatt heavy duty industrial infrastructure spindle. That's really important. And secondly, we use a 50,000 RPM spindle. That's a really good speed to get the shine. Another important thing about our spindle, it's made in South Korea. And what is South Korea is famous for? High quality with good cost. And what that means, when you damage your spindle by an accident or your spindle needs a maintenance after 5 years, 10 years, whatever, you will have a really low maintenance cost, unlike the expensive competitors. That's my octagonal bangle. That's a 8 phases shape. I just fixed one empty octagonal bangle in the machine, as you can see. The collet is also octagonal shape. We just produced specially for these bangles. When you place an order of Bangle Master B12, we will supply you plenty of collets with different shapes for free, and if you want more, you can of course always contact and order to us. I will use 4 different tools in this model. First, I will engrave the background of my bangle. That's the first process. Always you have to engrave the background first. Then I will put points like a square shape. Then I will design around the square with the third tool, 0.5 line tool, as I remember. And finally, we will cut out the center of the bangle and our model will be ready. Let's start the operation. I'm engraving the background first, so background process will be done on each 8 phases of my bangle. I will first cover this octagonal bangle with background design. My background is almost finished. It's nearly completed. Bangle Master is a rapid machine. It's a fast machine, quick machine. Don't worry about the speed. Now we are going to the next process, pointing in a square shape. I just completed the background process on 8 phases of my octagonal ring with that background tool, carbide background. Now my bangle is ready for the next process. For pointing now, I will use my spindle, the vertical tool. I'm starting my vertical tool. It will choose the tool first. The master has a 10 tools tool changer, so I can adjust 10 tools. So the machine will know them and I can use one by one. After choosing the tool, my machine can start the operation. It will create the each face, the square design one by one.
It's almost finished. In the next operation, I will draw the lines. I'm putting small points in the square shape, then I will draw around the square and make extra lines.
Bangle Master is choosing the next tool with the automatic tool changer, then ready to start the next operation.
Here start the last operation, the fourth, if you can see on the design, it's cutting out center of my model. As you can see, Bangle Master is cutting out the pieces.
All the process completed. I completed my octagonal bangle and I used 4 different tools, 4 different operations in this bangle. It took about 15 minutes to complete the entire bangle. You can speed up the machine a little bit, or you can make the designs a little bit more simple and speed up the design time. Let's have a look how it looks like.
You can see I have 8 different surfaces on my bangle. That's an octagonal bangle with 8 surfaces. Each surface has different tools, 4 different tools. You can make much more complicated designs.
We just developed this Bangle Master B2F, the next generation, recently. That's why we are also experiencing with new models. We will make much more complicated models. Don't worry about it.
Let's have a quick look on our octagonal bangle. You just open from the back and take out the bangle holder.
First of all, you see that I have an octagonal bangle, exactly same shape as the as my octagonal bangle.
When you order your Bangle Master CNC machine, you should also place your order of bangle collets, octagonal, hexagonal, 10, 12 different phases. So we will prepare the bangle with different sizes and you can work on your any shape bangles. And here is my bangle out from the collet. As you can see, it has a octagonal shape with 8 parts. Octagon, the name comes from octopus, don't forget about this.
Here is my bangle again. You see it's a really different shape. You cannot find such bangles in the market, as you know. So it will look awful on our customers.
We supply you the collets, but you still need to make your bangles into this shape. Let me show you how we do this shape in our transformer machine. That's our transformer that's used for shaping the bangles. Here I have a round shape bangle. You see here, you just manually start shaping. And it starts getting the shape of the bangle head. Here you can see it's starting. I need a little bit more time doing it and it will get the final shape. Keep watching on our YouTube channel. You will find different videos about transformer machine. I will have another videos. That was all about octagonal bangle. Keep watching this video series. That's a video series about Bangle Master B2F, new generation CNC machine. And we will keep designing more different octagonal bangles. In the next video, you will find a more complicated design and you will find also
some different finishings. Bengal Master is a really easy machine, so don't worry about it. Thank you so much for watching our video. Keep watching our YouTube channel. Place your comments below this video if you have questions. See you again in the next video.